Welcome to SharpeLivin. We speak to individuals with affinities for the power of awesomeness. I'm SharpeLivin.
And I'm D-Sharp. Ooh, we're missing someone, aren't we?
Mom.
That's right. Mom is out, right? Doing a fundraiser for one of the organizations here in Collier County that helps individuals with additional needs. She's at a fundraiser for Startability. How cool is that?
Yes.
Yet, we wanted to do another SharpeLivin, didn't we?
Right.
So we decided, we'll do a little solo. Well, we'll do just the boys today. Right?
Right.
Okay, Trouble J.
Then we have a cool show planned.
We have a cool show planned?
Yeah.
We do, don't we?
Yeah.
What do we got going on?
Well, Dad, we want the researchers to help individuals with affinities. Plus, my second quote lesson of the day.
Your quote, song of the day, and joke of the day?
Yeah.
All in one show?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm super excited, Trouble J. Well, what are we going to start everyone off with?
That music we have lined up is a good go-to.
Ooh, the music we got lined up is wicked cool too?
Yeah.
Alrighty, well, Trouble J, what are we starting them off with?
Next up is Mama Said by Kenny Gravis, right at 7-11.
Hold on.
Yeah!
again.
Oh, hold on, Treble J. Sorry, hit the button twice. All right, go ahead, Treble J.
I'm going back to the shop. I'm Treble J.
And I'm D-Sharp. And as you can see, C-Sharp isn't with us, so I thought that's a great pick there, Treble J. Mama said? So we got a little mama advice while we're doing the boys' sharp living?
Yes.
Cool, eh?
Ah.
Alrighty.
Dad, I have a quote to inspire you.
You have a quote to inspire me?
Yeah.
Ooh, let's hear your quote, Treble J.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Ooh, and who's it by?
Wayne Gretzky.
Wayne Gretzky, yes. You were right, Treble J, and so isn't Wayne, right? If you don't take a shot, you are never going to make it, are you? You got to try, right?
Yeah,
you got to try to succeed. And there's nothing wrong with failing, is there? As long as you learn from it. Making mistakes, failing, that's how you move forward, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just as long as you learn from it, correct?
Correct.
All right, Treble J.
Hey, Dad, why do you have something you'd like to share?
Oh, I do, a matter of fact, there, Treble J. I'd like to share, you know, we share other organizations. Right now, we have our own nonprofit, Additional Needs Incorporated, has a really cool art experience going on, don't we?
Right.
What's it called?
Mama said.
No, that's a song we just played. Celebration of Creation, right? Yeah, we're doing our third year of our art experience, a national art contest that individuals all over the United States can take part in. Then go to additionalneeds.info, click on the big red, right? Big red, like your hat, right? Your big red art button, says National Art Button Contest. Click on that, join into the fun, and you can win prizes. We got cash prizes, and we've got all sorts of cool things going on. Plus, if you're here in Collier or Lee County on January 20th at our reception, you get to display your artwork at the Naples Botanical Garden. Right? And do we have a wicked fun time when we do that?
Yeah.
Yes, we do. So again, you can check us out at additionalneeds.info. What's coming up next there, Treble J?
Up next is Black Dog by Nathan.
Hey, baby,
Welcome back to the shop. I'm David J.
And I'm D Sharp.
This is it.
Oh, what in the world is going on with Lenny Kravitz? He keeps jumping out of this jet. What in the world? Sorry about that. Go ahead, Trevor J.
That this is a good time to say Cars on Fifth.
Ooh, I think just like your hat right now, right? Cars on Fifth. That's right. We've teamed up with the St. Matthew's House and the Naples Ferrari Club. And we're doing the first ever, right, Jack? Right. First ever sensory inclusion Cars on Fifth. So last year, they invited you to all these really cool things of Cars on Fifth, right?
Right.
And you did such a wonderful job and had so much fun. They wanted to open it up to other individuals with additional needs, other individuals that have sensory issues. So we have done that. We've teamed up with them. We are super excited. We're going to have gift bags to give out. And in those gift bags, they're going to have headphones and so forth. We got a cool map around to get around. And we have our own sensory inclusion clubhouse right on the main drag. And I think, Treble J, they're going to call it Ferrari Lane or Ferrari Row. And we're going to be right on that. So everyone can get out for a little bit, relax, go into a quiet space, get some water, something to eat. So aren't we super excited for sensory inclusion? We cars on? That's right, Treble J. And you'll be able to learn more about that on our website because we'll start getting that out there, start promoting it at additionalneeds.info.
Goodguysonfifth.org.
Yes, I believe that's what their full website is.
Thank you. That for seven.
You're very welcome. And Treble J, what's going to be coming up next?
That is it's coming up. It's Dreams. That's a favorite rock. And that's 7-11.
What you love, what you have, what you love.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm SharpeLivin.
And I'm D-Sharp.
That is time for my joke of the day.
Ooh, Trouble J. It's time for your joke of the day. And
thanks to Heidi.
Ooh, is you're going to share the joke that Aunt Heidi shared with us?
Yeah.
Ooh, I love it. All right, Trouble J.
What is a turkey's cell phone ring?
Trouble J, what is a turkey's cell phone ring?
Wait, Dad, it goes wing, wing, wing.
It goes wing, wing, wing. I love that she sent that to us, and I love that we find it funny. Because it is funny, isn't it? Wing, wing, wing. Well, Trouble J, what's coming up next?
Next up is Little Lion Man.
Little Lion Man? By who?
By Maverick and Sons. And that's up Maverick.
My man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left and waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Tremble for yourself, my man, you know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or they'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, deny my dear. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, deny my dear. Deny my dear.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm SharpeLivin.
And I'm D-Sharp, and I do have to say, I forgot that it had a certain word in it, that song. Whoa. But anywho, it's a very good song. Yeah. So, Treble J, what's happening?
That is my song of the day.
Ooh, Treble J, what is your song of the day?
I'm telling you, clubs of the Capital by Grand with a SharpeLivin.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head, she acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Hey, hey, hey. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, hey, hey.
SharpeLivin, we spend in the village with I think it's for about Miss I'm Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp and C Sharp. She's not with us, right? And we miss her. But what's she doing?
Just the boys.
Just the boys right now, but she is at a cool fundraiser for a wonderful organization here in Collier County for Starability, which is awesome. I think their website is starability.org, I believe. We definitely miss you, sweetheart, and we can't wait to have you back on Sharp Living. You'll be on the next episode for sure. And so what's happening there, Triple J?
Good. It was fun showing. We celebrate in the vision and see Christian cause on grave. As we played wicked good songs.
Yeah, it was really fun sharing Celebration of Creation and Sensory Inclusion Cars on 5th. And you find all that information out at our website, additionalneeds.info.
Follow us on Facebook at SharpeLivin to stay tuned and do our shows as you learn about more organizations that are happening as you listen to music.
Oh, that's right, Treble J. They can follow us at SharpeLivin on Facebook, right? Or Instagram. And they can always check out our videos and the things that we're doing. All our videos are on Facebook. Some of them are on YouTube because YouTube will accept some of those too. And that's where the subtitles are. And Treble J, after this really fun show, the boys show, right? And we got Marshmallow down there. What are we going to leave everybody with?
We leave. New wave, we are going by this movie span with that sub living.
We will. Nice job.
Where are you going with your low face pulling down? Don't hide away like an ocean that you can't see, but you can smell and the sound of waves crash down. I am no Superman. I have no reasons for you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. But I do know one thing. Where I belong, I do know where you go is where I wanna be. Where are you going? Where do you go? Are you looking for answers to questions under the stars? Well, if along the way you are grown weary, you can rest with me until a brighter day. You're okay. I am no Superman. I have no answers for you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. Where I was.
Thank you for listening to SharpeLivin.
That's show.